Hi, good day, Alex here. Today I'm going to share some info about arrange multiple workbook windows, switch between different files, or compare different files in Microsoft Excel. So let's say you have this Excel 1-3A file open, and you need to switch frequently between this file and also another file 1-3B here. So to do that, you can do this way. Go to the Microsoft Excel icon and click the file that you want. Or another way is in the Excel View tab, go to Switch Window, then you can select which file. To quickly switch between this file and the second file, another method is you can use Alternate tab at the keyboard. So press these two buttons together, it will switch to and fro the two worksheets. So 1-3A, 1-3B. Okay, but what happens if you want to compare it side by side? So to compare side by side, there's an icon here, view side by side. So let's say you want to compare with 1-3B, just select 1-3B, click OK. So it will put side by side of the two files. What is more amazing here is there's this icon here, it's called synchronizing scrolling. So when I click here and I scroll, both files scroll together. Of course, these two files are not identical, so it depends on your purpose whether you need to do the synchronized scrolling or not. But if we see this file 1-3A, they are different months data here. What happened if you want to compare this tab with this tab? So there's a function in Excel here, new window. When you click this new window, Excel will automatically created another file as a copy of this file temporarily for comparing purposes. So if you see here, I have Excel 1-3A2 and also Excel 1-3A1. So if I want to compare this tab with another tab, what I need to do is I will click view side by side with 1-3A2. Then here I can click on the second step, March and April. So here is January and February. So when I scroll, this is how it works. Isn't this amazing? So this is comparing two files. If you want to compare more than two files, let's say you want to see all the files that you already opened. Okay, let me close this dummy file first. You can select here, arrange all, then you can select you want to view vertically or horizontal. So this is all the files. But in here, you will not have the synchronized scrolling. Okay, synchronized scrolling only between the two files. Thanks for watching. And to learn more, you can join this group, Microsoft Excel Level 1 Online Study. Thanks.